The 2018 Audi Q7 is a three-row luxurious crossover. It's loaded with features and technology and is easily one of the brand's most impressive products, and that's saying something. We rated it an 8.0 out of 10, a commendable score based on its superb attention to detail, its cosseting feel, and its impressive technology. On the flip side, the 2018 Q7's third row is a little tight for adults, meaning the way back is probably best suited for children. If that's all right with you, you'll find a lot to like in Audi's three-row crossover, which is available with two engines and a choice of premium, premium plus, and prestige trim levels. For 2018, little is changed aside from a proximity key being made standard on all and a Bose audio system now included with the premium plus trim. A turbocharged 2.0-liter inline 4 is standard on the Q7 premium and premium plus. A supercharged 3.0-liter V6 is optional on those models and standard on the Prestige. All models feature an 8-speed automatic transmission that shuttles power to all four wheels via Audi's quattro all-wheel drive system. An air suspension and four-wheel steering are optional on the Prestige trim level, but even the base Q7 rides and handles well. Its steering is light and direct, not enough to give it a genuinely sporty feel. However, instead, as a passenger hauler, the Q7 mostly excels. Its front and second row seats are supportive and comfortable with excellent room for taller passengers. Row 3 is predictably tight, but no more so than its rivals. There's limited room behind an erected third row for cargo, but folding those occasional used seats reveals a flat, wide luggage area.